at this point, everyone's gonna be like, and then we let them go, and then I go.
Backstage, Foo Fighters, Nandi's getting ready to go on. How you feeling, Nandi?
Good.
Yeah, feeling good? Psyched?
Is it? Turn it up! Turn it up! I'll show you. But if there was one thing that happened to us last year, happened to me last year, it was I wound up meeting someone in the weirdest fucking way ever. I don't want to tell the whole story, but there was this person. There was this person. One day I pick up my phone and my friends were all texting me like, have you seen this shit? And I click on a link, I look at it, and I see that someone is challenging me to a drum off. So I'm like, well, isn't that nice? I kind of brush it off. I'm like, oh, that's kind of funny. All my friends start telling me, no, dude, you gotta step up. This is the real deal. This is a drone challenge. This is a drum off. So I respond. I'm like, all right, I'll play nice. I'll put on a little thing. And then she comes back. And she whoops my fucking ass in front of the entire planet. So I'm like, round three. So I do something else. And she comes back. And she kicks my fucking ass again. Tonight was the first night that we met and I came face to face with my arch nemesis. But, of course, this person inspired me last year so much, and I'll tell you why. Because in a time where you would pick up your phone or turn on a computer and all you had was bad news, for that one day, you could pick up your phone and see this connection between two people that have never met making music together and spreading joy and love all across the world. So ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the most badass drummer in the world, my new friend, Nandi. Everybody gotta say that name. Oh, sure. Look at that! That's Nandi right there! So let me tell you, we've had the honor to jam with some pretty amazing people over the years. Maybe some Beatles, maybe some Stones, maybe some Pink Floyds, and some. But let me tell you something. This one right now takes the cake that we get to jam with Nandi right now. Oh, sure. So, how about we do this? We'll celebrate this moment, this incredible reunion. Well, not reunion, I've never met. We're gonna do this right now. And then, I hope, first of all, thank you all very much for coming out to the Rock and Roll Show tonight. I think we should do it again sometime. You know what I mean? Let's do it a lot more. Let's do it a lot more. I always say it. I'm not good at saying goodbye because I know I'll see you all again. If we come back, you all come back, right? Because if you come back, we'll come back too. So Nandi, this is how we say goodbye.
Yeah.